there are so many hydraulic oil tank. First, we take off the screws. Then take off the cap. Look, there is a hydraulic oil filter. Look. Then I will unscrew. Unscrew the old one. Clockwise. Then I will put in the new one. Then counterclockwise tightly. Then take put on the cap and put on the screws. That's all. It's very easy.